Hey my honeys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome to a brand new vlog. So this morning we are going to Water Island. It's a Saturday morning, so spend the day with me. I am going with my daughter, my friend, and her mom. So yeah guys, I will be taking you along with me. Hopefully Sina's mom won't have a problem, but she knows that I'm a vlogger, so yeah, I will take you guys along with me. So let me quickly get dressed. I also want to do like a quick mini Shane haul with you, because what I want to wear today is here. So yeah, Shane haul. I bought myself some phone covers, these scarves or headbands, this pink skirt. This is not new, it's been here. My aunt bought it for me back in June when I was doing my practicals, so I'll be wearing it for the first time today. Yeah, you will see me wearing this, and this is my daughter's swimwear. She's gonna wear it. So I'm skeptical. I think I'm gonna wear this dress, you guys. I'm gonna wear this dress, but it needs to be ironed and I'm running out of time. So we will see, guys. Those are all the things that I got from Shane, and another cover is currently on my phone, and some sunglasses, which I'm gonna wear. I got two pairs. Guys, I'm late. Like, this haul is literally the worst, but you will see these items as I will be wearing them, guys, as time goes by, because we planned that we will leave the house at 7 and it's 7:40 right now and I'm still in my robe. So yeah, here's dress. It's from Woolies. Oh, the sun, guys, things don't appear very well. And I got myself a cute crop top, crop vest from Foschini. Details for 100 rands. I'm gonna pair it with that Shane skirt that I showed you guys. Hopefully it will make sense. And then I got this from Clicks. Oh, and I also got myself a cute red lipstick. Yo, I've been wanting a red lipstick. It's okay, not the best, but it's okay. I love the red. And then I got myself a sunscreen, guys. Sunscreen prices are crazy. I couldn't get the Nivea one, and then I got this one for Sake. Hopefully it will do the job. I got her some spritz because she always wanna wear my perfumes. And that is all from Foschini and Clicks. So Sake swimwear from Shane, my dress that I'm gonna iron and wear right now. What are these? I'm returning this to the wardrobe. The pink skirt, it's cute, guys. It's giving island girl. I hope this outfit will come out the way I am actually imagining it. Yo, this vlog is so messy, guys, sorry.
Different things them happening, schemes and packaging. In a one night for shows, I'm juggling. Flow like the ocean, my boat, I'm paddling. Cherishing a fella, that's my bro, my family. Frozen dreams. When it comes to money, I they concentrate. chase you, I'm not my mate. If you become a son, I'll be end of state. But my people then go say, I don't want buy, I don't want die, I don't want payment. I want enjoy, I want chop life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want to know. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all depending. Take your time, ride the boat. I know we die for nothing.
Tickets, so right now we are heading inside. That's Tino, her mom, and her baby around. Oh, there is Saike. That's Tino and her baby and her mom. So this is us. Let's go have some fun day.
Make me no no. This distance is taking a hold of me for sure. Baby, come. These kind of things where they make man see ya. And me, I understand, say your dad know like me la. See me, I want make you know, say me there for you, cara. And if not, you fight me, dad, never let go see ya.
And then pull and
do. I never tell you for nothing. This one will make me the dark man, shit.
I'm not the star.
the beach or whatever. As you can see, the sand, the rocks. Kidding, guys. We're still at Happy Island.
That's my friend.
That's my friend. Baby and Clay. Sino went to fetch something for us. Yeah, she went to fetch the what jackets, life jackets, whatever. She went to fetch those, and then Sake and Mommy are swimming, so we wanna go experience the waves now. And I'm just reading this book. One of the books I bought from Crazy Store on my previous vlogs. So yeah. Guys, outfit changes. Now we are going to eat. And then, because it's quite late and Mom is going to work, so. Super sick. Oh, this background is. Sundays are for chilling and having coffee, period. Hey my honeys, thank you so much for watching till this far. We have come to the end of the video. I think I'm also getting down with flu because yesterday was really really hot and we were playing with water, so that's why I'm wearing my warm pajamas and I'm taking a nap. I just finished working. I also had a coffee date with Sino. We're just catching up and sharing pictures and all of that because we're using one another's phones to take pictures and videos and stuff. So we're just having a catch-up session and we didn't even go to church. So yeah guys, that's pretty much all. I will see you on my next video. Thank you so much guys, I really really appreciate your support, And yeah, thank you guys. Please keep watching, keep subscribing, keep sharing. Please do the most. Oh, also guys, I have a plug for small business owners, the South African Micro Business Awards. If you are a small business owner and you want to learn like a few skills for your business, please make sure that you register. I will share the link on the description box. Like you will also get certificates for digital marketing. You will also learn how to require funding, how to register your business, how to advertise your business using social media. Guys, there's a lot that you can learn there. South African Micro Business Awards. In case I forget to link it down below, just search it, guys. The Sambas. Oh, guys, it's amazing. I've done 3 courses already and I got my certificates. Like, you also get certificates. Guys, please don't ask a lot of questions. I was also plugged by my friend Zandi. I'm sure if you've been here, you know Zandi. She plugged me with this information. She also got it from her friend who's also like a small business owner. So she shared it with me. I didn't even hesitate. As long as my business will grow and I will learn something, I'm with it. I didn't even ask anything. I just registered and I enrolled. I was added to a WhatsApp group. So that's where most information is shared. So after applying, wait to be added to the group chat and then they will share everything, because this is not sponsored content or anything like that. I'm just sharing with my honeys from the goodness of my heart and I wish you guys all the best. So let me rest a bit and just catch up on some vlogs or listen to music. Yeah, I'm not doing anything today, but I'll have to wake up at some point because I have a lesson at 8. So I still have like 4 hours to myself, so I'm just gonna rest now. I will see you guys on my next one, which I don't know when, and I still need to like take down these braids because they are really crusty, child. I will see you soon, my honeys. Bye.